I ran the camera all the way back up underneath the house. Right here, the line's getting downsized to go back to the laundry drain. I'll continue to record as I come back. The white that you're seeing is just some old grease and soap scum that's been stuck to the top of the pipe. Right here there's a small tree root growing in through the wall of cast iron. Right here is going to be a small crack, but it's not severe enough to where it needs repair. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.